Welcome back to Bloodthirsty Lord, but you can call me Lordy, and today we're back on Paragon once again. The gameplay you see in the background is me playing Gadget. I play like a beast as Gadget, but that isn't the main focus of today. The main focus is the new hero that will be coming to the game very soon, Venus, and we're going to explain more about her, about what it could be, with the data mine info that we did gain overnight. But before we get into this video, you can watch another video that I actually mentioned the hero's name, and we break down the peculiar image that was on the homepage of Paragon, and also make some amazing predictions that might come out to be true. So I highly suggest to watch the video before we get into this one. The image will be on screen right now, or the video will be on screen right now. Just click that and that will take you to that video. But if you mates are still here, without further ado, let's get straight into it. And I did mention at the start of the video that we gained some information or data mine info or leaked info about the hero through files, and that link to that Reddit post will be in the description below if you want to read that for yourself. And it looks like the prediction that we made 2 months ago and the prediction we made yesterday about the new hero being a poison hero might actually come true due to the fact that there is some more information about this hero within the files that makes it look like a poison hero. And also they've mentioned that there could be some trail behind Venus, which is the character we're going to talk about, which is the new poison hero within Paragon that most likely will be coming out as the next new hero. But there is a trail effect behind it, which could be some poison effect or poison damage over time ability. I don't know, but that seems like it could be a possibility. And it looks like we have some of the abilities of the actual new hero, Venus, and pretty much some parts of her kit have been described within this actual data mine info. And first being that one of her abilities is named Brambles, that will probably root heroes, most likely be a slow as well, that like or stun that we mentioned within our last video. Let's keep going, reading and see what else is actually there. It looks like there's another ability called Needles, which is probably shooting projectiles, so that'll be quite interesting. Another ability called Thorn Guard, probably being a shield, and Bramble seems to also apply a slow to people. The Brambles might be an AoE ability, which most likely will root enemies, but also applies a slow effect to enemies that walk in that actual AoE effect area, which would be kind of interesting. And for some reason, I feel like Needles will be a long-ranged ability or long-range projectile that she's able to shoot, and it ends up going more of a distance compared to a normal basic attack. And Thorn Guard looks like it would be more of a defensive ability, obviously gaining a shield. You can use that as sustain through a lane, so if the enemy laners or the minion aggression is too much, you just activate Thorn Guard and pretty much you'll gain a shield through that and soak up that damage. So it's kind of interesting. You can also pull off some aggressive plays while using Thorn Guard, like tower diving. And also the big moment, what is Venus's ult? Venus's ult binds her somehow to others. Okay, that's the only information we gain from that. This is kind of interesting because in my eyes, if you bind yourself to another character or another hero within the game or any game, usually it's a way to upgrade their stats in some sort of a way. So I'm guessing she'll be giving some type of plan boost or something like that, which would be kind of interesting to see. But also another big thing they mentioned is Venus could be the code name of the hero, and most likely the name of the hero is called Faye. Don't ask me why the name is called Faye, I have no clue, but Venus made more sense due to the fact of a Venus flying trap. That is the only thing I can actually connect to if it comes to plants, and that's pretty interesting because the carnivore plant is pretty beast-like. But just in case guys, I think I'm going to do another prediction. My prediction is that there will be a Venus flying trap as some type of ability within its actual hero's ability or pretty much in the hero's kit, and that hopefully comes true, man. Mates, this information that we gained today through data mined or leaked info is always under the subject of change due to the fact that the hero is actually not out yet, so some of the abilities are obviously not clear enough yet, and some of the abilities could actually just change overall to something else. We never know, we just have to wait. And hopefully time can tell what Epic Games and Paragon team do for this hero, because most likely the name is Venus or Faye, whatever it's going to be. I don't really care about the name. The name is obviously a small factor when you connect it to lore and everything, but right now I just want to see the hero, and I'm hoping it has poison. Obviously, because of all this information that we gained, most likely will be a poison hero. Most likely the name is Venus or Faye, and the abilities might be the same, we never know. And also we'll be gaining more information on this hero with the days to come due to the fact that there will be a trailer drop down very soon, and with that trailer will most likely be a breakdown of it from me, and pretty much we'll explain every little factor that we notice within that trailer, like we did with Greystone, and you guys enjoy that, so we're going to keep that going. So to keep up to date with the latest Paragon gaming news, all you have to do is hit that subscribe button. So mates, if you enjoy this video, show your support, especially on the blue like button. Let's try to get 50 likes on this video, and if you guys want to see more Paragon gaming content on my channel, all you have to do is share this with your friends and hit the subscribe button to become a mate today. And that is all for this video. Oh, time's go, but don't you worry, we're back very soon. Thanks to Ads Boys, because you ain't seen nothing yet. The new hero hype! And that it feels right.